Here are the best Premiere Pro export settings to get the highest possible video quality. You're going to name your file and choose where you want to save it. And change the format to QuickTime. Change the video codec to Apple ProRes 444XQ. Click Match Source. Click Render at Maximum Depth. Export Color Space Rec 709. And change the depth to 16 BPC. Then click Use Maximum Render Quality. And there you go.